Okay, this morning I uploaded one video as usual. Pagi ni saya ada upload satu video. Video tu berkenaan dengan pertemuan saya dengan my friend, which he's also
going down.
CEO of his own company. And sebenarnya pertemuan tu happened in September 2020. So masa saya record tu, saya tak ada plan apa-apa. I just want to shoot and record our meetings lah, tu je. Selepas record apa semua, bila saya tengok all the footages, it's a bit difficult for me to come up with a proper video because tak ada storyline, tak ada proper planning. So macam there's nothing lah kan. Bila duduk fikir lama-lama macam mana nak buat ni apa, what should I do with the footages. Lama juga daripada 2019 sampai last night. So last night saya tengok lagi sekali the footages, and then suddenly I dapat satu idea lah untuk how to come up with a video with a proper storyline. To be honest, I am quite happy with the final video, which I think I have to say I'm very proud with the video. Although it's short and I think it can be better, but the concept is there and lagu pun kena dengan the video. Yeah, so I'm very happy with that video. Hopefully you watch the video and I think the concept works good. Kan? What do you think? What do you think about the concept? Leave it in the comment below. What's your feedback, the outcome? Let me know.